Hello, my name is Sterling C. Sample. Welcome to the Steel Drum Training Center of America. Now, I have some new features that I'm implementing now in the Steel Drum program, training program, which will make it more easier for students to learn. You'll have like a over-the-shoulder look at me, straight into the steel drums, see my hands, how it's moving and everything, you know, see the notes in some of the pans that I'm playing. This one right in front of me here is a regular fourth and fifth kind of pan. That's the standard one. This other one here, as you move over here, this is the regular thirds and fourths. This is the Desperado style. It's a Bertie Marshall made pan. Lincoln Noel made it. It's like a thirds and fifths. It's built different to the fourths and fifths. And as we come over here, we have the double seconds, the standard double seconds from Desperados. We have the C on this side, the B and over here, and the D on the left side, on the left side of the panel and everything. So let's get into like a basic training program for. Let's come over to this basic pan here, where everybody know, right? Everybody knows this. This is the basic pan here, and the way I was built for you new players who don't know, and now starting the steel drum, it's built in fifths. Fifths going this way and fourths going this way. That's why they call it fourths and fifths. It's fifths going this way and fourths going that way. If you check it out, the C here, from C to G, that's a fifth. C, D, E, F, G, that's a fifth. So C to G is a fifth. G to D is a fifth. G, A, B, C, D, that's a fifth. I don't know if you're seeing the notes, how it's written in, inside there, but it's there. D to A is a fifth and so forth. So it go around here until they reach the F sharp, right? When they reach the F sharp, then it changes. You come back down here and start from C again, and they go anti-clockwise. You go to the left side. You know, you go C to F sharp, C to F. That's a fourth. C D E F. You see, that's a fourth. C to F is a fourth. Thus the term fourths and fifth came from. F to B flat, that's a fourth. B flat to E flat, that's a fourth. E flat to G, that's a fourth. G sharp to C sharp, that's a fourth. C sharp to F sharp, it's a fourth, right? And that's enough. That's for that this part here. So now what we do now is you learn all the scales. You know, you play your scales. See, you learn your scales. Scales is very important. F sharp, G, G sharp, A, then B flat, B, and back to C. So you must learn your chromatic scale. The chromatic scale is the most important scale you need to learn in this pan. In any pan that you're playing, you must learn the chromatic scale. I'm staying with the standard pan. This is not usually pan I play. I play the thirds and fourths for Desperado style, so I can flow in that much better. I'm just showing you this pan so you can see and have an in-depth look at this fourths and fifth pan here, and have an idea what you're playing, because most of the time steel drummers, they play pans and they don't know what they're playing. They don't know how the pan was built and what's the sequence of the pan. So you see this. They were going wrong in fifths. Right? So normally what I do, I kind of change part of the pan in two. Okay? You have your right hand, you have your left hand.